I love this sentiment from Rob Napier, and that is pull requests are a story, right? He says he's been thinking a lot about how to make PRs work better for teams. And a lot of my thinking has gone into show more compassion for the reviewer. This is huge. Many of you out there may not have ever reviewed a pull request. You know, you've submitted your pull request for review, but you've never been on the other side of it potentially. And early in my career, when that happened to me, when I became the reviewer, oh man, did that completely change the way I submitted my own pull request. I'll admit, I was a culprit of the massive pull request. And if you've ever been a reviewer and you receive a giant pull request, you just sink. You're like, come on. You know, it's just such a pain to review that. So aside from keeping your pull request small and reasonable, which is like the number one piece of advice I would give to someone, Rob has some great tips too. Tell them your story. What was the problem? What did you do to improve it? How did you know it was a working solution? What testing did you do? Why do you believe it was the right solution? You know, what are other ways you might have tried? He says, the code does not speak for itself. So tell the story, give them the context. That is so helpful. He says, even the most clear and readable code does not explain like why it is necessary. So that's a great tip. And then the last tip I'll leave you with here is read what you wrote. And that means before you submit your pull request, review it yourself. This is a habit I started doing a long time ago, and I would say probably 98% of the time when I review my own pull request, I find errors, issues, or changes I would make, or maybe it sparks an idea of how I would write something cleaner or better. It's an absolute must to proofread and review your own pull request before you submit it to others to review.